Okay, so we're doing a briolette wrap. We have a little bit of wire on one side, most of it on the other. We're gonna twist those together so they cross. I'm gonna give that about 2 or 3 twists. I'm gonna cut off the short side completely. We're gonna take our round nose pliers and make ourselves a loop. Like that. And then we take our flat nose pliers, we're gonna grab onto our loop and wrap back down about 2 or 3 times. Completely, and then we can go back in and adjust our quills if we want. Okay, so we're doing a wire wrap on a head pin, just basic wire wrapping. So we're gonna right angle bend, and then we're taking our round nose pliers and making our loop. And we're taking our flat nose pliers, we're holding onto that loop, and then we're going to wrap that wire back down and around.
That? Oh, yeah.
And then we just cut off our extra wire. And then if we need to, we can go back in with our new nose pliers and just adjust.
Okay.